weather's great and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out now which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. Here we are live on the MotoGP grid, where riders and engineers are talking over those crucial last few details before the start of the race. Thank you. riders complete their lap of honour and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final results in today's race. This second place finish is an excellent result for both him and the team, giving them hope for the upcoming races. We're picking up again live from the track where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix may have its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in the races to come.